even dig through granite with this thing? No. But I can dig through everything else. I was mushrooms of debility, unless I get an amulet of sustaining. What's it called? Amulet of sustenance or something. Those are not that useful for a character like me in this build. Ogre, big brother of an orc. I'm out of mana. And he's almost dead. Not as scary as he looks. Where was the stair? 6, 7, 8. So money, lots of ogres. And they bring lots of XP. And I want to cure my stat drains, so let's kill them. Damn it. Let me go to the corner so I can blast you with a... what's it called? It's a lightning spark. It's all of them? No. I really need to... Oh, I have unidentified scrolls. Oh, drop the rings of teleportations. They are not that useful once I have escaping. What did I drop? I dropped the wrong thing, didn't I? I pick it up later. I dropped my potions of Bran. Rest up. Kill this guy. Rest up more. Those are enchant weapon to hit. Those are useful. Now let's keep the westerness. Hey. 3 potions of Bran. Ring of resist fire. I don't resist fire yet, do I? No, but now I do. Now I almost have the basic resists together. Potion of contemplation. I think it is wisdom, doesn't it? Potion of restore mana? Did I drop it? Or was this always here? Contemplation is best. Clearing the whole level again, even though I didn't plan to, let's just move on. It's getting boring. Oh, dark coins. Those are worth more than other coins. Well, jewels. Jewelry. Up again, pick them up, garnets. 400, not that much. Faintly unusy and bored. Let's move on quickly before anything kills us. Paladin, big brother of the Garland, another ring of escaping. 2 rings of escaping is not a bad idea, because the negative effects don't really stack. I wanted to destroy the teleport rings. Rather, I wanted to explain them first. Random teleportation. No teleportation. Angband is targeted. Except maybe teleport 2, which is only cast by monsters. But those 2 rings of teleportation, if you run away, those are quite useful. So you just put them on, have plus speed, which helps you run away. And while you are running away, you also have a random chance of being teleported away every step. Of teleport level, which either moves me down or up, you can't tell. Also quite useful for expecting unsure if it will be worthwhile. I think it's the best object feeling I had for this game now. I think the new feeling code is not terribly well balanced. A lot of teleportation. This is totally useless because it doesn't even bring you speed. There is no teleport control in Angband, like I said. A plus shield. A prayer book. If I wasn't in no cell, I could sell it. Plus shield will probably not be it. Shrugger, Torg Captain. What did me hit me? Acid. Lighten up and what does he resist? I don't even know yet. Acid. Incident with frost. It's destroyed. Vortexes luckily don't have that much HP. But really, I hate this. I even have resist acid. How did it damage my stuff? This is really annoying. Rot of frost bolts. If I have a dozen of them, they would be useful. There's calls of treasure detection. I don't really use them. I have my rot. Resist poison. Just drink it. Never resist enough. I will probably die to a poison dragon or something like this. Toughness is the plus minus constitution potion, I think. Yeah. Also useful. Let's leave here. My Vent of Slow Monster. Pick up this money. Oh, clear the. This was an interesting level, wasn't it? Yeah. Clear this level, then go up and drop the loot. Often. A lot of searching, very useless. Treasure wine. Treasure. Bandit can steal. So, plus there is a little more power. Stuff of curing, again something useful. What gets left behind? Potion of Speed is a relatively common drop. I'm almost feeling like in my normal games without no cell. What is this? Another prayer book. I think I have found all the basic four already. Another wand. Teleport other. Wow. This is useful. I would have bought one if it had shown up in the store. Things of escaping are useful until I get speed. Second sight. Probably won't ever use it. Prisoner traps, treasure, monsters. I think this was it. Teleport other. Yeah. Extremely useful spell for a mage. Neutralize potion. Not really useful. Teleport other. Normally if you find a monster that resists all your magic attacks, you can either run away. Or you can shoot it with a bow and something. Ooh. Similar. But if you have a teleport away, you can just shoot the monster away. Oh, it resists cold. I should have paid attention. Resisted fire. Do you resist fire? Yes, and it does. But you also drops lots of items, if I remember correctly. So maybe that is not the best. He's also quickly. No, I'm slow. And it hits me with acid. Let's teleport him away. And rest up. And then detect often. He's not nearby. But if he comes near, I will cast speed before taking him on again and use right spell this time. Now eat something. After this comes a lot of orcs. I will leave the pike behind. Maybe I won't even pick it up again. Half orcs resist poison, I think. There's a stronger kinds of orcs. One problem with a mage is that a lot of spells destroy destroy some types of items. For example, lightning destroys magic items like wands and stuffs, and fire destroys basically everything. Fire destroys books and scrolls. Fire destroys everything, acid destroys everything and damages everything it doesn't destroy.